There you are. Finally. I've been waiting for you. Took you long enough to get here.
If I'd known it would take this long, I would have gotten my things. They're still by that big gate.
They are already here. Zuzu really seems to like you.
Oh, well, thank you. I haven't come across anyone else. Wait, is there even anyone else here? Hello?
You should sleep now. Stay here for the night. Shouldn't leave the shrine when it's dark. Shouldn't leave the shrine when it's dark. Shouldn't leave the shrine when it's dark.
What a day. Good morning.
Morning.
So, I am guessing you also heard those strange noises last night?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Nothing to worry about.
That's exactly the sort of thing you would say if there was something to worry about, isn't it?
Huh? So, you want to learn more about music, yes? Well, the stones have already taught you some things. But your next step is certainly to visit the preceptors.
And where do I find those perspectors?
Wuru, mistress of water, sits enthroned at the wellspring. She's the one you will need to visit first.
Alrighty, I'll be on my way.
Wait a second. Old Wuru has always been a bit peculiar. Not everyone is allowed to enter her temple. If you encounter any problems getting in, take a look around the old fort. Straight through the gate you camped on.
Thank you.
Dedicated to Render, the great architect. Oranto, most skilled of the instrument makers. Zarya, the keeper of the sound. With their inventiveness, we will change the world. Huh. They take themselves very seriously. With the help of the magical power that pervades this place, we are able to make water flow, shape stone, and change the wind. We can even talk to the animals. But the most important question was, where does this power come from? When I met Batama, we were just able to talk to each other. I wondered about it for a long time, but finally I just accepted it as fact. The most talented of the preceptors noticed his presence earliest. We called him Sonor, a godlike being who had always existed deep underground. Naturally, we would not share the knowledge of him, for the others, and above all the animals, know nothing of our duty to strive for knowledge. So we pressed on and sought the place where his aura was strongest. There, in his honor, the greatest of all buildings was to be erected. And who knows, maybe he would even listen.
Thank you.
Wuru, mistress of water, sits enthroned at the wellspring. She's the one you will need to visit first.
Alrighty, I'll be on my way.